me Egan.
Got a rap sheet that's thicker than a phone book. He was a known associate of a major New York player who was killed a few months back. The Southern District tried to build a case against both of them for years.
But they couldn't make anything stick? Why?
He's smart.
He's also dead.
Come again?
The New York field office says he was burned to death when a car they were pursuing crashed.
He looks pretty good for a dead guy.
They tried to argue with us about that fact. They said it wasn't possible.
Well, obviously he fooled them.
You mean like he faked his own death? Only someone with a lot to hide does that.
I'm gonna request a task force. This guy's affiliated with the Flynns, the Serbs, CBI, and Garcia. If we take him down, maybe we can take them all down.